Here is a look at the top 10 saves from the past week.
Matthews heads off, slap shot by Sagan, and a snazzy save by Markstrom with no stick in his hand.
Had to make a big save here from Tyler Sagan. All five players on the ice for the Stars know that there's no stick in that goaltender's hand. They want to find a way to get it up to the net quick as you can. Somehow, Markstrom can pick that up through the crowd.
Those are supposed to go in.
Panthers couldn't clear. Shot on goal, saved by Reimer, and then another one reaching back with the glove on Panic. Oh, Reimer, big there to keep it at a two-goal game.
Look at that save by the long arm of the Reimer. That is and could be a game changer. What a save.
Here's a two-on-one as Shabbat stepping in. Shabbat holds, left it, crossing, one-timer. Oh, and a stop by Cam Ward. Absolutely incredible. And they're on their feet in Raleigh.
Cam went to school on that. Loaded up on the right foot, and he got over with a purpose. What a save. Boy, an old school save.
Got it in the slot, Stahl fires, glove saved by Rene.
What a save by Pekka Rene. This is why he's the leading candidate, in my opinion, for the Vezina Trophy. And it's been like this for the last 2 months. He looks like he's on top of his game.
I don't think Eric Stahl expected that shot to be stopped based on his reaction.
Yeah.
Evgeny Kuznetsov on Henrik Lundqvist. And a chance for Washington to tie the game. Lundqvist says no.
He made that look easy, Mike. Just shows you that when this guy's in the zone talking about Lundqvist, he can pick cherries with the best of them.
Over for Ekblad. Back across. Huberdeau. Back out. Gandel. Huberdeau. Oh, and Anderson got across. I don't believe my eyes. Oh, a gaping cage. And Anderson pulled it away.
Put that one in the highlight reel for him. There's another one.
He leaves it for Kane. Kane weaving in. Back for Schmaltz. Back for Kane. Saved by Jones. Gloved away by Hurdle. And he gets it out.
Martin Jones just continues to play incredible hockey in that blue paint for the Sharks.
Puljujärvi hits the mask. Here's an opportunity for Strome. And he hit the crossbar. Another shot. Rebound in front. Lucic looking for it. Covered by Gibson.
That may be the best flurry of goaltending we have seen in this building for a long time. Wow. From an opposition goalie. This is absolutely amazing.
Long pass ahead for Skinner. In on Kincaid. Saved by Kincaid. He got the stick out. Oh, Skinner had him beat.
Look at Keith Kincaid get the heel of his blade on this. Looked like this was going to be an empty net. Nice little move from Skinner. Oh my, what a second effort from Keith Kincaid as he was initially beat. And mark that one down.
They're out against the McKinnon line for Colorado. McNabb just stepped into Rantanen. Here's McKinnon, has a step, feeds it out in front of a great save, Fleury on Landeskog. Oh, the save of the game for Marc-Andre Fleury as he robbed Landeskog to start the third period.
Fleury absolutely takes away, steals a goal from Landeskog, and Fleury so quick, acrobatic, the right pad just shoots out as Landeskog thought he had a goal, and Marc-Andre Fleury, that is a massive save.